Hello, today I mean Ford Edge. In this video I'll show you how to use rear wiper. In the beginning, let's take a look behind the right side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. To use rear wiper, simply press the button located on the top of the lever. And that's it. You can use the rear wiper in two modes, slow and fast. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.